Roman, Gavin, and everyone out there! We're all in this duel together!
Time to maximum summon, Yuga!
You know it! And we'll do it together! Nothing will block our way!
Not confusion, pain, or sadness!
With dreams and courage
and friendship, we'll load our road to victory!
Maximum summon!
I still have a trap card. One you're familiar with.
I totally forgot about pair destruction.
Is that a problem?
Yeah. If Yggdrago is destroyed in battle against a monster with the same level, pair destruction deals both players 400 points of damage per level.
So that'll be 10 times 400. 4,000 points of damage? That means they'll both run out of life points!
And a tie counts as a loss.
That means they both lose?
That is correct. And you will all receive your 6th penalty. Your days of dueling have come to an end.
But it's not the end yet!
Huh?
Luke may have forgotten about your trap card, but I didn't! Oh! Another thing I didn't forget is that you taught me that maximum monsters have 3 effects, and I've only shown you 2 of mine.
Oh no.
I activate Magnum Overlord's final and greatest effect! Magnum Overlord gains attack points equal to the difference in our life points for the rest of this turn.
No way!
The difference between Yuga and Nail's life points is 3,900!
So Magnum Overlord's attack points are gonna skyrocket to the stratosphere!
Maximum charge!
Master Nail, this means you'll run out of life points before you're able to activate your trap!
It does. It seems Yuga's road to victory stretches further than I ever imagined.
Supreme Machine Magnum Overlord! End this duel! Maximum Burst Road Slash! Ha ha!